Captain, come in. You may stand at ease.
I understand you've succeeded in bringing Havoc Squad up to full strength, Captain. Congratulations.
My squad and I are very proud to be a part of this operation, sir.
I think I speak for everyone when I say we're glad to have Havoc involved. General Garza, why don't you begin?
Certainly. As you know, Captain, the Gauntlet superweapon allows the Empire to target and destroy any ship traveling through hyperspace. This capability, if put to use, would give the Empire an insurmountable advantage. It also makes an attack on the Gauntlet itself extremely difficult.
Fortunately, the technical data you helped retrieve allowed us to determine a safe approach pattern that will get our forces within striking range.
Can you explain this approach pattern, sir?
We've run the numbers from the Imperial's readouts and determined the Gauntlet's minimum time to acquire and lock onto a target.
Your ship and those of my battle group will approach the Gauntlet by making numerous short hyperjumps, always remaining below the minimum lock-on time.
Short, repeated hyperjumps are very inefficient. Once we're in, our warships won't have enough fuel to return. Total victory will be our only option.
What's my squad's objective once we're in the target area?
When the attack begins, Lieutenant Coria's safecrackers will immediately disable the planetary shield generator that protects the Gauntlet, allowing Havoc Squad to board it.
Once you're aboard, begin the demolition operation. Sergeant Yuen will help you bypass the security seals on the weapon's inner core. Specialist Vic will then go into the core with you and plant explosives at key weak points, ensuring the Gauntlet's total destruction.
How should I deploy my other squad members?
During your demolition operations, two Havoc squad members of your choice will assault the Gauntlet's bridge and download all data from the weapon's computers. Unassigned squad members will provide mobile backup to the rest of the team as needed. As soon as your objectives are complete, evacuate the Gauntlet immediately. Understood?
I'll assign the bridge assault team before the attack begins.
We cannot overemphasize the importance of this mission, Captain. The future security of the Galactic Republic hinges on the destruction of this single weapon.
You and your team are no strangers to situations like this. You've faced incredible odds before, and overcome them with skill and determination. If anyone can lead the charge in this battle and see us through to victory, it's Havoc Squad. Your Republic is counting on you. Move out!
For the Republic!
Yeah!
This is Admiral Newman. Our attack group has exited hyperspace and engaged the Imperial's escort ships. Defensive forces are as expected. Lieutenant Coria reports that the safecrackers have breached the planetary shield generator. You're clear to make your run on the Gauntlet. Good hunting.
Give the Imperials a run for their money, sir.
We'll be in contact if anything develops. Newman out.
Captain, sir. The squad is assembled and ready to receive your battle assignments. Our operation orders require two squad members to assault the bridge and collect data there. Resistance will be heavy. As Specialist Vic and Sergeant Yuen already have assignments, available personnel for the bridge assault are myself, Sergeant Jorgen, and M14X. Who do you want to send, sir?
I want maximum firepower on the bridge assault. That means 4X and Jorgen.
Works for me. We'll clear the place out, huh, 4X?
Affirmative, Lieutenant, sir. No Imperial will remain standing in the wake of our heroic assault.
I'll see to our final preparations, sir. Any further words for the squad?
Havoc is the best squad in the Republic because it has the best soldiers in the Republic. That is why we'll succeed. We may be charging headfirst into the most advanced weapon of war the Sith Empire has ever built, but we will succeed. The odds may be impossible. The enemy may outnumber us 10-1. But Havoc Squad will succeed.
Sir, yes, sir.
Oh!
move out and find the rest. Couldn't have done it without you, Yun. Time to contact Vic. Vic, come in. The seals are disabled. Rendezvous with the core access door ASAP. Over.
That ugly bug got you through after all, huh? Heading for the door. Vic out.
There you are. We ready to finish this, or should I pop out for a drink?
Too bad the imps didn't put a bar on this thing. Could use a break. Sergeant Yun, rendezvous with Sergeant Dorn, and stay sharp.
Come back here, Sergeant Spark. This gun would help us for later on.
Spot. One down, Captain. Let's hit the rest so we can get back to Coruscant and the many thankful citizens of the Republic.
Keep your mind on the job, Vic.
Oh, yes, sir. The last of them. We'll be good to go in just a few seconds.
Captain, it's Jorgen. Big trouble up on the bridge. We got the data, but Imperial reinforcements just showed up out of nowhere. A lot more than we can hold off. Are the bombs planted? Can we pull out?
Our objectives are complete. I want you all back aboard the ship, on the double.
Roger that. Let's move out.
Yes, sir.
Captain, it is a great relief to see you well, in spite of the extensive fighting. I'm afraid that Jorgen sustained heavy injuries during our retreat from the bridge. Despite my efforts to absorb enemy fire, he refused to give up his portion of the fight. A perfect example of Republic heroism.
Full situation report. What's Jorgen's status?
I've stabilized him for now, sir. But the wounds would certainly have been fatal had Forex not gotten him to me so quickly. Jorgen is lucky to be alive.
Stay with him and keep me updated on his status.
Of course, Captain.
Could we talk about this later? I need to set those charges off, and we shouldn't be sitting in the hangar bay when I do.
Let's get moving. Double time it. Attack group, this is Havoc. Objective complete. All ships evacuate.
Copy, Havoc. All ships are clear. Proceed with the detonation.
Boom.
Target destroyed. Repeat, the gauntlet has been destroyed.
All ships disengage and proceed to Rendezvous 47 for refueling. Havoc, return to General Garza on Coruscant for debrief.
I'll proceed to Coruscant immediately, Admiral.
The Empire's greatest weapon has been destroyed. Congratulations, Havoc.
Fantastic work. The Imperial Ministry of War is a firestorm over the Gauntlet's destruction. The SIS says that heads will roll over this, quite literally.
It's good to know our work paid off.
Havoc Squad has accomplished a great deal under your command. Your leadership and skill in conducting this ongoing operation have been exemplary. I'm promoting you to the rank of Major, effective immediately. Commensurate promotions will be issued to your squad members as well. Congratulations, Major.
I'm honored to accept this promotion, General.
You've earned it. When presented with extraordinary circumstances, you have delivered extraordinary results. I'm also recommending you for the Silver Crescent, in honor of the extraordinary valor you demonstrated in the attack on the Gauntlet superweapon. In recognition of injuries sustained in the line of duty, I've recommended Eric Jorgen for the Mark of Dedication, assuming you approve.
I can't think of anyone more deserving.
Excellent. I'll submit the necessary forms right away. Now, I'm afraid that not all of our news is positive. We received the following holotransmission not long after the Gauntlet was destroyed.
Republic Command, I am General Racton of the Imperial Ministry of War. You have made a grave error. By destroying the Gauntlet, you have destroyed a weapon of peace and the final hope your people had.
Give me everything we've got on this man, General.
I'll have a dossier sent immediately. In short, Racton is the Empire's top commander, the mastermind behind their military campaigns.
I had hoped a device that removed the possibility of resistance would allow the Empire to achieve its great works without further bloodshed. But your actions have destroyed any hope for peace. I am forced to launch a campaign unlike any the galaxy has seen. Your soldiers will be slaughtered, your planets will burn, and your people will embrace the light of the Emperor's will at last.
If the Empire is about to begin a full-scale campaign against us, our forces need to be ready.
We're putting all outposts and units on alert immediately. For years, General Racton has outmaneuvered and outwitted every Republic force that has stood in his way, including mine. The SIS is watching for any sign of Racton's new campaign. Until we have solid data, Havoc Squad is relieved. Rest, recuperate, and be ready for my call. Dismissed, Major.